On the way!
This street racer is way too fast for us, Patrol.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this. Don't think we can hold out much longer here. Suspect has entered the freeway.
It's just one racer. Come on, man.
Suspect just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Search every corner and find this punk.
Have a good race out there. Can't ask for more than that. And I'm not sure where Tess is at, okay? If you see her, you tell her to get back here and put that storeroom back to the old system. She messed it all up and now I can't find shit. Just her takeout boxes.
I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. On this shoulder leg, this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget the possum.
Thank you.
badge. Interceptor chasing down the suspect, too.
No shame losing to you.
KWD, first on the scene.
Take names. money is safe with me. Mama needs some kicks.
Yo, Tess, what's up?
What's up? People love betting over stupid drama. That's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes. I am pulling in subs. I am pulling in stats.
Betting on me?
Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse.
Hold up. You betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I'm here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later. Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yaz bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya. Remember, your ride needs to be up to spec. Wouldn't want to see you limp through this qualifier. Not when we're so close to that finish line.
All units, this is dispatch. We got extra units out on patrol today to help you bag some racers. Go get them.
Of your life. All right, what's good, Labbers? Tonight I'm talking about gaslighting. It needs to stop. These racers are being treated like hardened criminals. Most are just young people looking for a way to express themselves in a city that's continually marginalizing them. I'll ask you, do they represent a danger to the community, or are you sane? That's for you to decide. What isn't in doubt is the excessive focus on these underground races from the LPD. Cops on some power trip running racers off the road. Is it necessary?
Speak the truth, Lake Lab.
Thank you. is there.
Perk vanished. Crap!
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at Belmont Lake.
Terminating this pursuit.
Job for you. You know Shimizu? He was my protege before you.
I'm not your first racer. I'm genuinely hurt right now.
I mean, you're my favorite. So his Ferrari LaFerrari needs collecting.
Seriously? Man, he even has a better ride than me.
We'll be right back.
Adele, I'm done. That Ferrari was a dream.
Even some.
Yeah, speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Ah, Mr. Rides all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still, good for you.
So get this. Fast and Furious 23 was like, Mateo is so hot, I'm so sprung for him. Like, if he ran me over, I'd say thank you. And guess what Nerves of Will said?
I don't know any of these people, so I'm gonna go with, don't care.
He said, Mateo is such an idiot.
Good to know.
KRSFM News across the lake. As the election race heats up, Mayor Stevenson spoke to the press outside the Capitol, where she doubled down on her commitment to law and order.
I have fought too hard for this city to stand back and allow illegal gambling to take root in our communities. That is why the LPD is upping the ante. We're going all in on measures that you can bet will slash response times and double down on stopping crime. And believe me when I say, I am not bluffing.
Yeah, but you're happy to gamble with people's lives by pricing them out of their neighborhoods though, right?
have a race on.
You think you deserve my money?
I wish the other people would just let us race.
In pursuit of those suspects, dispatch. These idiots don't give a crap about hitting each other.
This is good. I'm enjoying this.
Patrol's on the chase. Now, dispatch.
Adele's rides. Need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
It's something I do from time to time. Need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now.
Rydell? Who knew car parts cost this much? I'm running out of vital organs to donate.
Yeah, building a prime ride doesn't come cheap. I always got jobs to do if the kid needs some easy money.
No offense, but we need stuff with big payouts.
I find big payout kind of work usually has a catch.
No risk, no reward.
looking at the numbers? We need some serious cash before this qualifier.
We'll make it.
We need to up the stakes a little.
Why do I get the feeling Rydell won't want to know about this?
Relax, Speedy. I'm not gonna get my golden goose into any trouble. Not this close to the grand.
If you say so.
I'll hit you up when I got something.
Just joining us, despite the clever turns of phrase and folksy charm, it's very clear that Mayor Stevenson wants us distracted from what's really going on. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them.
Oh, snap. Looks like Stevenson's been put on blast.
Had my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games.
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock.
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
How's my favorite Rick?